Now to some new video. United Airlines pilot has been charged with criminal mischief for allegedly using an axe to destroy a barrier gate at DIA. And now brand new video of exactly what happened.
Yeah, take a look here. This happened in the employee parking lot. Kenneth Anderson told authorities that he was trying to help drivers leave and he, quote, just hit his breaking point. He's accused of striking the metal parking arm several times, knocking it off its base, then leaving on foot when an employee confronted him. A Denver police found him in a nearby field and then took him into custody. The airline released a statement on Friday saying, quote, he was removed from the schedule and is on leave while United conducts an internal investigation into this.